So along with our partner website, thegrio.com, we are highlighting the Grio's 100 profiling people who are making history every day. Today, a young woman is flying high after a chance meeting that would change her life. NBC's Ron Mott joins us now live from Atlanta with her story. Ron.
Hey there, Thomas. She is an extraordinary young woman, a woman who endured some very serious hardships as a child, but managed to stay focused on overcoming those hurdles. And today she's doing something no other black female has ever done. Early morning in L.A., time to get a move on. The chopper's ready to go, and so is LaShonda Holmes, a 26-year-old junior grade lieutenant in the Coast Guard. She's not just a pilot. She's the first black female helicopter pilot to ever wear the orange jumpsuit.
I'm proud of it. It's a blessing, and I hope I can continue to inspire everyone else, but I don't think about it a whole lot.
What she does think about is becoming a more proficient aviator, flying by the book, constantly studying.
You'll pick up some railroad tracks. And
impressing her colleagues.
She's just another great asset in the Coast Guard to have that's a good pilot. And that's what the Coast Guard ultimately needs is good pilots.
Her career took flight by happenstance.
Go around the Great Barrier if you want.
I never imagined it. Never grew up thinking I'd fly.
While a student at Spelman College, she had a chance meeting with a Coast Guard recruiter while working a job fair.
I had a bunch of people come to my table all day, but no one ever came to his table all day. So by the end of the day, I felt bad.
So she went over to say hello, turning high into higher heights, earning her wings last year.
Like any pilot, her path to the cockpit was ordered and structured right down to the slightest detail. But the route Lieutenant Holmes' life took to get her up here required a far different set of skills to master.
Her mother's suicide when she was two was followed by a period of abuse, then foster care. And yet, she's excelled. Success that's a huge source of inspiration back home in North Carolina, especially for her young sisters.
I'm just very proud. Makes me smile.
That is what is so amazing. They don't have to go outside of their door to look for anyone else to look up to because they have it right here.
Despite her place in history, Lieutenant Holmes says there's no secret to her achievements.
It gets better. You overcome these little things and you build more character, then you can be trusted with a bigger blessing.
For her, a future that's literally up and away. Up and away, indeed. One of the things you quickly learn when talking to LaShonda Holmes is how humble she is considering all the success she's had. She said she's looking forward to a very long career in the Coast Guard and hopes she can inspire a few young people along the way, Thomas.
Seems like a brilliant young lady. NBC's Ron Mott. Ron, thanks so much. I want to point out you can go to thegrio.com to learn more and find out how you can earn the Grio's Foursquare badge about black history.